the Health Watch, a new study says fasting every other day can help people lose weight and improve their heart health. Dr. Malika Marshall is here tonight with more.
Yeah, I'm afraid this would make me terribly grumpy, even if it is effective. How does this work, doctor?
It's a really tough one. So researchers in this case looked at 60 healthy adults, not overweight, and they followed them for 4 weeks. And so they randomly assigned them to either sort of eat the way they normally do, or to fast for 36 hours, followed by 12 hours of what they called unrestricted eating, which generally meant they could eat what they want. I don't think they were eating 6 Big Macs, but they were, you know, eating what they wanted. Maybe, I don't know. But the researchers found that those who fasted consumed about a third fewer calories and lost on average about 8 pounds. They also had more lean muscle mass, they had less belly fat, lower cholesterol levels, and seemed to have improved heart health. So scientists admit, yeah, this is a really hard thing to stick with. Mm-hmm. They also don't really know what the long-term effects and implications are. But they say, look, if you want to drop pounds over a few months, this might be some way you could try it. Obviously, don't do it without discussing it first with your doctor.
Didn't you get a lot of these same results if you just ate less during the day?
Well, so I think they're going to do some head-to-head studies to look at sort of calorie restriction in general versus intermittent fasting, which we've been talking about, versus this alternate day fasting.
We'll see what that finds.
That's what makes it so tough, I think, is every other day.